Good luck, everybody, in this museum baseball box break. This is our 105. We're going to random the owner names, and we're going to see who comes up number one and two. Number one gets Arizona, number two gets Miami. And we're also going to be using that very same random to distinguish our owner names and teams list. So good luck winning the extra teams, and we'll see what teams everybody gets in a moment. Here we go, seven times through. We'll randomize each list seven times apiece. Owners and teams. Lucky number seven. So we got Joseph and Brian up in the top two there. So you guys won Arizona and Miami. Now let's get the team random. Lucky number seven. Oh, man. Good luck, Joe. Anthony Rendon, first hit at a museum. Let's hit big. Nick Solak, that is a Texas Rangers auto. Joseph K. Congratulations, Joseph K. Nice hit. Dansby Swanson for the Atlanta Braves. So Joshua O pulls a really nice on card Swanson. Next hit is the Orioles, Mancini is a quad relic. /42/75. David Ortiz for the Red Sox. Aquino. Alvarez, Randy Johnson. It's a Cincinnati Reds Aquino. /34/35 rookie card. Nice one for Joe. And Joseph F. had the hit with the Orioles there, Mancini. That is good things happening in museum baseball.